man, it is hella interesting doing this. Like, you never know what you're gonna get into. Like, it's crazy. It's you don't know. Imagine coins in that thing. Good Lord. This is what we're dealing with. Now this is a perfectly appropriate spoopy doopy title for the year. Let me tell you why. Do you have the spooky-tacular techno soundtrack and the instructions going on? Basically, what it's telling you is that you have a little owl that will help you destroy the fuck out of things. That's all you need now. It's an arcade title. Woo! Let me tell you. Right away. It's a shoot. That was my strategy. Shoot him in the head! Oh! And reverse that. I'm glad they gave you all that time to read that. Japan is so good. Yeah, I love to give me a different chance. Was I avoiding the, see, I'm getting, like, health and whatnot. I mean, I'm getting points and whatnot. We're coming back. We're back from the dead. Thank you. I like how, like, first of all, I like how you can shoot in both directions, and also like how they play that instant energy. Probably could have got a bonus. I like shoot 'em ups. Oh my god, I just kept playing the same thing. What the mommy? Look at that face. So much going on. Got annihilated. Yeah, this is definitely taken 16-bit graphics to an entirely new level. Got all that. Also, I didn't clear that. Just let me move on. Let's see what else we got. Spooky spider. Ah! I just want to keep going. Look how crazy these bosses are. Yeah, that was cool. This apple is crazy. This is a quarter muncher, but it's like, yo, you wanna see? You wanna see what's next? See, I'm popping in more quarters. Look at that shit. That level either. We're going to hell, son. Join us. This is the ultimate arcade Halloween game. I'm sure I'll use that. so much going on. I couldn't even calculate. Genesis. This is Genesis. Look at that! There's a giant cow! Mary is out to kill me. This has got to be my favorite shit ever. I'm not faring very well. Intended. we have to repeat? So this is your kick-ass machine, here all night. It's all married. That's where we're going to end it.